Battery replacement tutorial for extended battery module of new online UPS series. Important notice. Before battery replacement, please read the safety precautions that can be found in the user's manual, quick start guide, and or other related documents. To start, loosen the 6 screws on the top cover and the 4 screws on the side of the top cover. Remove the top cover from the battery compartment. Loosen the 8 screws on the steel bars and remove them. Cut the plastic ring. Disconnect the black connectors. Next, disconnect the red connectors. Remove the battery packs from the battery compartment. Cut the plastic tape to open the cover. Remove the 3 cables from the batteries. Then remove the batteries from the plastic cover. Put the new batteries inside the plastic cover. Connect the 2 batteries with the black cable. Then connect the other black cable to the battery and the red cable to the other one. Make sure the black and red cables are sticking out of the plastic cover. Close the plastic cover. Secure the battery packs and plastic cover with tape. Repeat the procedure to replace the batteries for the other battery pack. Put the battery packs into the battery compartment. Connect the red connectors. Then connect the black connectors. Make sure the connection is properly seated. Reinstall the steel bars by fastening the 8 screws. Place the top cover on the battery compartment. Fasten the 4 screws on the side of the top cover and the 6 screws on the top cover. Now that you've completed the battery installation, it's time to test it. You can run a battery test by using the UPS LCD panel. First, press the Enter button when the UPS is in line mode to enter the main menu. The function block will start to blink. Press the downward arrow button to select the setup page and press Enter. Press the downward arrow button to scroll to the battery test, shown as BATE on the screen. Press Enter to activate the option. When you see Activate, shown as ACT on the screen, press Enter to start the battery test. The UPS will enter battery mode, and the battery test will run for a few seconds. When the battery test is complete, the UPS will return to line mode. Finally, you may reset the battery replacement date. First, press Enter to enter the setup menu. The function block will start to blink. Press the downward arrow button to select the setup page and press Enter. Press the downward arrow button to scroll to the battery setup, shown as BATE on the screen. Press Enter to enter the year setting page. Use arrow button to adjust the number of the year. Press Enter to confirm and enter the month setting page. Repeat the procedure to complete the month and day setting. When the date setting is complete, press Enter to save the date. Within 1 minute, the UPS will return to the main menu. You may also test a battery or reset the battery replacement date by using Power Panel software or an installed remote management card.